टाइटल इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट कोर्स एंड इट्स ऑब्जेक्टिव। व्हाट इज प्लांट टैक्सोनॉमी? द टर्म टैक्सोनॉमी ओरिजिनेट्स फ्रॉम टू वर्ड्स, टैक्सिस मीनिंग अरेंजमेंट एंड नॉमस मीनिंग लॉज। प्लांट टैक्सोनॉमी डील्स विद द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ प्लांट अकॉर्डिंग टू सर्टेन सेट्स रूल्स। द टर्म टैक्सोनॉमी वॉज कॉइंड बाई द स्विस बॉटनिस्ट APD कंडोले। ऑर्गेनिम्स दैट आर अरेंज इन टू ग्रुप्स enable a large population to be categorized and understood. Taxonomy began about 300 years before Christ by Theophrastus, 372 to 85 BC. Carolus Linnaeus, 1707-1778, is regarded as the founder of taxonomy, means father of taxonomy till today. What is importance of plant taxonomy? To arrange elements or taxa of plants into a more systematic manner so that can be better understood and could be used easily and more effectively. To arrange data or information and knowledge about plants. To indicate the source and genetic relationship like phylogenetic, ancestry and origin of plants. To indicate the distribution and habitat of plants on earth and their benefits. What is ethnobotany? The term ethnobotany is derived from the term ethnology, the study of culture, and botany, the study of plants. Ethnobotany is the scientific study of the relationships that exist between people and plants. What do ethnobotanists do? Ethnobotanists aim to document, describe, and explain complex relationships between cultures and the usage of plants, focusing primarily on how plants are used, managed, and perceived across human societies. This includes usage for food, clothing, currency, ritual, medicine, dye, construction, cosmetics, and more. Patanjali Herbal Research Department, Patanjali Research Foundation, or Trust, Patanjali Herbal Research Department is conducting advanced research on identification and ecological studies of plants in general and medicinal plants. In particular, the main objectives of our studies are as follows: exploration of plant diversity in different parts of India, identification, herbarium preparation, and conservation of plants, documentation of plants in terms of botanical flora and books on medicinal plants, research papers and articles, work on World Botanical Dictionary regarding origin of scientific names, etymology of family, genus, and species. Botanical description and anatomy of important plant parts of Ayurvedic medicinal plants in both Hindi and English for Saumitra Nighantu. Also Sanskrit slok and line diagram work is going on. Plant families of the world, volume 1, angiosperms, and volume 2, bryophytes, pteridophytes, and gymnosperms. Creating awareness among general public regarding conservations of medicinal and aromatic plants. Agriculture work. Varietal description of different varieties of field crops like maize, ragi, sorghum, sugarcane, oats, barley, wheat, rice, etc. Vegetables like tomato, potato, brinjal, bean, pea, etc. Pulses like lentil, arhar, etc. Oil seed crops like sesam, mustard, sunflower and released in India. Providing training to graduate and postgraduate students of different universities, research, scholars, teachers and farmers about medicinal plants. Development of Patanjali Herbal Garden for conservation of medicinal plants approx 1000 with information on scientific names, common names and medicinal uses.